Remember this.
This is a Nokia N95. This was one of the most popular mobile phones back in 2006-2007. It had an incredible camera, a crisp display, a nice keyboard, and it did not slide only one direction, but two. Amazing, right? It was the best of the best. Everything anybody could have wished for a mobile phone. Then came June 2007, and this was announced. And the rest is history. Remember when back in 2018, this... was totally acceptable for our mission and business critical workloads. And then came 2019, and this... ruined everything. Earlier this year, HPE announced their latest and greatest storage platform called HPE Primera. Primera packs almost endless list of new features to brag about, varying from new performance figures to new consumption models to built-in predictive analytics, yada yada yada. But I can't help it but noticing one promise, one guarantee over everything else. And that's the 100% availability guarantee. This is the one that caught my attention and I still can't get over that. Let me explain. For any mission and business critical applications out there, availability is, or at least should be, number one criteria for choosing your storage product. In the end of the day, what do you do with the storage product that is the most performant, that has the best scalability possibilities, the most rich feature set, if it cannot keep running, right? If it's not robust enough to keep running the whole day or week or month. So what do you do with a storage box like that? Pretty much nothing in critical environments. And that's why all the vendors have been throughout the years chasing the impossible, getting as close to 100% availability as possible, kind of understanding that it's never reachable. 100% up until recently has been a utopia towards which everybody is trying to go. And this number has been climbing up towards 100% year after year. Back in the day, it was totally acceptable to have 4 nines and then 5 nines. And these days, customers are expecting that their high-end storage servicing their tier 1 or 0 applications should have at least 6 nines. And 6 nines is actually quite good. What 6 nines means that we are tolerating not more than about 31 seconds of downtime per year. So our storage box is servicing our applications for the rest of the year, and then once within a year we are down half a minute. Doesn't sound much compared to 0 seconds that 100% availability guarantee promises. It's only half a minute, right? And quite frankly, this is not a big deal, in my opinion. Of course, there are highly demanding environments that cannot tolerate even 31 seconds when we are talking about human lives at stake, for example, like emergency dispatch, we are talking about air traffic control, etc., etc. We cannot tolerate these systems to be down for half a minute ever, not once. But most businesses can take this risk. Of 31 seconds, so this is totally fine. So this is not my point. My point being, if everybody else has been chasing the unicorn for years now, knowing that this is not possible to reach, and then one day in June 2019, one vendor makes this arrogant, make this outrageous claim that I'm tired of this 9 game. I'm tired of these playing with around it, these 9s. I'm gonna announce that our latest box is 100% available all the time. So this is, you just can't do this. This is not the name of the game. You're breaking the rules, dude. But anyway, this is what HPE promises with their latest Primera. So what makes HPE Primera so different to anything else on the market that they can so outrageously make this 100% availability guarantee? Well, this is when the whole long list of new features come into the picture. We have not one but two infosites, we have all active mesh architecture, we have the service-centric operating system, we have the new data-in-place upgrades, etc., etc. So all these new innovations and advanced technologies contribute to that we have this 100% availability guarantee within the storage array. And this is something unique to the market. This is something that the competition does not have. And why not? Because they have monolithic operating systems, they have monolithic architecture, they have to do forklift upgrades when they are doing any major upgrades in their systems. They are completely lacking predictive analytics, or their predictive analytics is not mature enough, nowhere near comparable to InfoSight. All these things contribute to that they can only talk about 6 nines, 7 maybe at maximum. So the difference here with seconds is not that massive. This is not the point. 31 seconds is not much, as we understand. But if one vendor is bold enough to make a claim of 100% availability while everybody else is talking about nines, there's something big cooking here. And this is where it gets really, really interesting. This is the time when the next generation storage boxes from everybody else, like NetApps and Pure Storage and Dell EMCs and Infinidats and all those guys, they absolutely have to make the same guarantee, 100%, one way or another. Because the bar has been now set so high by HPE. And remember, this is the most important criteria for tier zero applications, critical, business critical, mission critical applications. So this is gonna be really, really interesting to follow, this battle of nines and no nines. So looking forward to the next generation storage boxes from the competition and how they actually plan to compete against this monster of a storage box. Well, that's it from me for now. If you like the video, hit like. If you want more, hit subscribe. Until the next time.